secret pet. And today, I am going to expose him. Years ago, there was a wizard who had a genius idea.
Using this spell, I can create the best bubblegum simulator player ever.
But just as he was adding the few final ingredients, his mustache fell into the pot, causing his experiment to go incredibly wrong.
No! Uh-oh! What have I done? And yes, that's the story of how I made May Rush art.
What the heck? What are you talking about, old man? What do you mean you made May Rush art? You're flipping Randy. You can't just go around making people. Guys, did you hear what he said? The crazy old wizard just said that he created May Rush art. You May Rush experiments, but you definitely didn't make May Rush art. Oh my goodness, this guy is absolutely crazy. Isn't that right, time traveler?
Wait, what? Time traveler?
In fact, to prove you didn't make May Rush art, I'm gonna message him right now. And you're gonna look so stupid because the other day, guys, May Rush art messaged me. Okay, so as you guys can see on the screen right now, the real May Rush art has messaged me. So I'm gonna message him right now saying, hey dude, just a quick question.
Do you by any chance know a crazy old wizard?
Okay, now hopefully he responds very quickly and we can go and give that wizard the left, right, good night. I told you guys, he said no, why? He said he created you. Anyway, thank you. See, guys, I told you that the real May Rush art had nothing to do with the old wizard.
What's this?
Hey, anyways, wanna be in a vid of mine? A new disguise trolling vid?
Yeah, I guess so.
Should I join you? So, guys, at this point, I had no idea that the person I was talking to was not May Rush Art. The person I was talking to was an imposter. Okay, Nick, first of all, you're flipping Randy. You did not create May Rush Art because I just spoke to him. He's still saying, yes, I did. He's a dum-dum. And second of all, you can grab yourself the hottest merch in the game right now.
Limited time only.
But guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave you guys for a second. I'm going to make a video right now with May Rush Art. In fact, actually, do you guys want to come along? They're saying yes. Newsep's saying yes. In that case, guys, join my server and let's go be part of a May Rush Noob Disguise trolling video. So, it looks like this server's pretty busy. And so far, only me and the old wizard have managed to join. But, guys, as you can see right there, it's May Rush Art. Hi, May Rush. How are you doing today? Look, he's waving at me. Oh, my goodness. I'm so glad to meet you. I can't believe it's actually you. He said, nice to meet you. Guys, look, I'm getting a screedy with May Rush art right now. May Rush screedy. Okay, let's face this way because I can't see because of the pets. Hopefully he turns around. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Say cheese. Are you kidding? That flipping pet's in my face again. Okay, then, May Rush, what was your video idea? I need to know exactly what it is you want to do. Come on, spit it out, he said. So you have to crack it in the pot of gold secret pets. Yes, I do. He said I need them for a vid? Wait, what? I thought you already had them.
He said I lost them?
You lost them?
What the heck?
That is so weird. And wait a minute. If you're doing a noob trolling video, then don't you want me to give the pets to your alt account? Because you wouldn't do the noob trolling on this one.
Yes, but I haven't made it yet.
How will you transfer the pets? That doesn't make any sense to me.
He said, I will make an alt, trade the pets, and give it back. Guys, something seems super fishy about this whole situation. First of all, I noticed that Main Rush Art has got very low stats up here. And the real Main Rush Art must have opened more than 74 eggs. But it does look like May Rush Art, and he also has the name. Oh, geez, guys, look, it must be the real May Rush Art, because everybody wants a screeny with him. Look, see, everybody wants a screenshot with him. Okay, this is definitely him, so I think I should definitely let him borrow my pets. So, okay, let me just trade the real May Rush Art. He's got it disabled. Wait a minute. Something's very weird here. I just started trading May Rush Art, and he only has 5 pets on his account, and none of them are good? Guys, I'm starting to wonder if I should even trade him. Wait, what's this? Callie, it's me, the time traveler from the future. Don't trade with him. Something bad will happen. Oh, guys, I don't know if I should trust the time traveler or not. Wait, May Rush said he got hacked by his friend, and he did this to it, and he deleted all of his pets. Oh, okay, then I guess I'm gonna have to give you the Kraken because I feel so bad. Okay, here we go then. Trade up with the real May Rush Art. Wait a minute. Guys, I just noticed the name. The real May Rush Art with a 1? Wait a minute. If you search May Rush Art on the page, it comes up here with May Rush Art right here. And this account has 168k followers. But this one down here only has 2 followers. Guys, I think I just found a fake May Rush Art. Aw, one of his followers is called Calyxo Fan of Bubrizi. So, unfortunately, real May Rush Art declined. I'm gonna play stupid and act like it was an accident so that then I can trick this real May Rush Art and troll him. Okay, so guys, I think the ultimate way to troll this person is to pretend I'm gonna give them the pet. Wait, he just said I'm gonna ask my friend for my account back then because people think I'm fake? Wait, now he's trying to say that this account is a new account? And to think that time traveler was trying to save me from that flipping scam. Okay, guys, let's begin Operation Troll. May Rush, I will give you my rarest pets. Just trade me. Look, he said, really? Okay, guys, troll number 1 is the decline troll. You have to build up your target's hope to make them think they're actually going to get the pet. So first of all, trade that person and put all of your best pets inside of the trade. And as you can see right now, he's saying, oh my god, you're doing it. No way. This will be real help for the vids. No problem. Click ready up. And when that person readies up, declined. Look, he just said, oh wait, what? Literally just trolled them so hard. He said, I was so close for the vid. What he means to say is he was so close for scamming me. Now, guys, step number 2 is incredibly simple. If this person who's made this account only has stats like this, they probably haven't made it into Rainbow Land. And I know for a fact that the real May Rush Art has. So the prank number 2 is to expose May Rush Art. So May Rush Art, follow me. We're gonna go into Rainbow Land. Okay, guys, here's where the scammer is about to reveal the truth. Look, he's saying, wait, what is it? Oh, geez, I said hat. Hat, is it? Wait, am I the only one without a hat? Okay, this is kind of awkward. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yeah. My friend hacked me recently, so I only started today. Okay, then. And for prank number 3, guys, I'm gonna get NewsDev to see if he will scam her. This will prove if the fake May Rush Art is actually a scammer or not. Okay, so NewsDev, listen up. I need you to pretend that you have got the soul heart and try and get it to scan you. Look, she's saying, oh my goodness, May, I'm a fan. I can't believe this right now. Look, he's waving at her. The scammer. Gamma just waved at us. She waved back. What is this? Oh my goodness. She said, want my soul heart? Okay, guys. Let's see what he's gonna say. She said, to borrow? He said, can I use it in the vid? She said, of course. He just said, I'll shout you out. Oh my goodness, for an old soul heart, you're gonna shout her out? Wait, she said, yo, Callie, you never shout out to me. Oh, geez, this is kind of awkward. She said, you're so kind. Nusev, remember, this guy is fake. You're flipping Randy. And when he finally gets exposed, I'll give him the left, right, good night. And we'll see how tough this dum-dum is then. Wait, what? Nusev, did you actually just trade in the soul heart? You weren't supposed to actually trade him. You just got scammed. Oh my goodness. Nusev, what did you do? She said he's made Rush Art 1. What the flip? Nusev, I can't believe you actually just traded him. Your soul heart. Say, Callie, do you think I'm dumb? Well, you must be flipping stupid because you just traded him your soul heart. He's saying, oh my goodness, thank you. Nusev, what have you done? I can't believe Nusev just gave him the flipping soul heart. Was this friend so I don't forget? Get your user? Wait, this guy is a really good actor. Seriously? Wait, he just said, okay, I'm gonna equip it? Oh my... Wait, what? That is not the soul heart! Nusev, you pranked him! Oh my goodness, psych! She flipping got you! Mayrush, come back here! I have two very important things to say! It's so important, Mayrush! He said, guess I'm scrapping the vid! I have two things to say to you, Mayrush Art! Number one, get yourself the hottest merch in the game! I'll be tip-toeing in my new merch! Wait, what do you mean? Ooh, no, you're flipping Randy. And number two, we know you're a scammer. Said I'm not. We know you're fake. I checked your account. Okay, leave the game. He said I got hacked. Bye, Felicia. Wait, what? What? Oh my goodness, he literally just left the game. I knew. I flipping knew it was a fake the whole time. All right, I may have not have known it was a fake the whole time, but neither did you guys, you flipping Randys. Wait, so maybe the old wizard did create the real Mayrush art. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Good. Wait, what? Guys, he's flipping.